This might even the odds.
As soon as I start to try, I'm gonna go back. Dang it. And that's. Oops, not an idea. Watch you.
Back for more trials? For this trial, you must use the cannon on a Ravager's back to take down other machines. You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Ravager and make it fight for you.
Okay.
Oh, and here's a special tip. Try using tear blast arrows on Ravager cannons. They'll knock them off in one hit.
No, it doesn't. I've done that multiple times, and it does not, actually.
Very well. Get out there and give it your best.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. This day fair. Let me get one again. I'm gonna place it just before right there. Or could I move it with my Mercy? I've got to try that. But can we actually choose this?
Okay.
you see nothing.
That's it. I'm already gone. Just stay out of their way for now.
Okay, so that's not, he's not close enough for this, effective. Okay. No. Okay, he's pissed. Stay on the ground or not, but we shall see. Okay, and now I know he can destroy an entire cover of the area. Shoo, go home.
Oh, useful.
And I'll take this. Do-do-do-do. Drop it there. Can't pick it up. Oh, I can. Okay, I just lucked out that one time. Okay. Now we're going on Mr. Mel. Huh? Maybe I can pick that one up.
You're back. I'm elated. For this trial, you must use the cannon on a Ravager's back. You can shoot the cannon. Oh, and here's a special. A fine choice. Best of luck.
It's not going to work. Start from save, yeah. You just don't have enough range. So you lose your face every time I load it. Interesting. A lightning mechanic. That is so dumb. They trigger it all the time. It's just massive AoE. You don't have time to pick up the stupid gun. Why do they make these things only 1 minute? They literally set all the time limits for easy mode, not any other difficulty. Wait until he starts heading back and then get a facial shot. I got maximum tier too, and it's just not doing it one shot. Ooh.
Low and quiet does it.
That's why
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
Where'd the gun go? Shot it off him.
I thought they'd go on forever.
Ravager cannon.
I'll take this.
The disc launcher. And they flew off them. Right, so he has two cannons on each one? So I only killed one of them. The other guy I didn't even touch.
I can't believe it. You've earned a blazing sun on the first try.
I'm sure you did. That Ravager controls and be interesting.
I have to go.
As you like. Here to try your luck again. For this trial, you must use the Thunderjaw's cannon to destroy Ravagers. You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Thunderjaw and make it fight for you. Oh, and you may want to use Tear Blast arrows on the Thunderjaw's cannon. One hit will knock it right off.
Okay.
If you're in easy mode, this is not easy mode.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Mr. Avengers right there. Time's passed. Yeah, that sucks. He freaking dodged it. Well, I didn't dodge it. He just ran the freaking. He just noped out. Even though I was in range for his attacks. He just noped out and ran to the opposite side of the freaking map. Interesting.
Come on, then.
Okay, now his freaking guns are like completely immune to damage. What the hell? I could have sworn I unlocked the ability to take him over though. Don't I? Ravager, I can take over. Where does it say I can take him out? Okay, there it is. Okay, unlocked. So, where, sister? Oh no, he's locked, so I can't take him over yet. thing. Where would that one be at? Taking them over would be far easier. Oh, here it is, right here. It's actually right across from us. I'll try again, but I'll probably go over there and try to capture that thing. May try to cheese this again. Only this time run up to the damn thing instead of trying to snipe it with it.
Makes this a little easier.
Look, this stuff ain't coming off. Oh, now it works. Forgot. Can't frickin' bring it over because I'm in this stupid trial already. You're gonna be coming to group this way. attacks.
Yeah,
so many attacks that thing has. Has the freaking crab's AoE lightning that does half my freaking awesome damage. Freaking lunge abilities, freaking Gatling gun. Jesus. It's so over freaking powered. And then we keep starting these things with like no freaking arrows. We just have to be coming this way the exact same time he's coming. Up.
Yeah, the guns are so much freaking armor on them that you can't break them off in one shot. Freaking challenge is set up for easy mode, not freaking hardest mode. Even with three arrows, I can't blow it off.
If I'm gonna prove myself in these trials, I should do it fair and square.
Okay, let's load this before then so I can get the freaking arrow set. Blasting this thing through the Thunderjaw thing, they are not dying. That time I hit them with every single shot. They're just too damn tanky. The only real option is to tank him over. So he can destroy them. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Would this take it off easily? Thing's not gonna work. Technically, I'd have to freeze it and then use the disc launcher on it, and maybe then I could kill. Ravengers are weak to punishment to fire. Yeah, might be able to freeze it. That's a heavy might. But I want to get that. Let's get that, then that.
Keep that for later.
Go around and up. Just remember that there's a sharp guy here. Stop. So you're already encumbered and And give us a bit of breathing room. After, but take it.
Good for an old remedy. Good meat.
I think I'll go for the concentration. And probably the mount.
Something else for the trail?
Just got back. Okay. Oh shoot, we're that low on wood. Did not realize we're so low on wood.
Must be close to a signal. There's your... I don't know how you missed that first time. That you're close. Yeah, I can see you right over there. Stalkers for lightning.
I gotta reload this. This is fucking ridiculous. They have no end to their freaking travel. Usually they have a territorial freaking spot. But these guys have an endless freaking run. They have no freaking set area to be in. Jesus Christ. I hate these things with a passion. Like, they are so unfairly balanced. Like, they have super fast attack rate. Freaking gun that pretty much one-shots you pretty much almost every time. Pretty freaking tanky. Like, did I not set the... Oh, no. I have it still set up for the shitty... That's why I'm not doing any damage. Still got set for tear. Now it should kill them. Did not have that set up. There. Now our bow set up, right? Actually, I ain't taking shit lightly this time. Switching out to freaking lightning for this. Stay stealth. It's one right in front of me right here.
I found Boros.
Through that.